that's from the Secret Life of Jack's Abarakani. And then you would say, Umoja, today is the first day of Kwanzaa. With Kwanzaa, there are 7 key principles that are observed. Each day is a different principle. Today is Umoja, that's the first day, and that means unity. The second day is Kujichagulia, which means self-determination. Then there is Ujima, which means collective work. Ujamaa means cooperative and economics. Nia means purpose. Kuumba means creativity. And Imani means faith. And over the 7 days, we celebrate our African heritage and what our family means to us. So now that you know the 7 principles, when someone says a bargain to you, which is a greeting, you say the day of the principle. So today is Umoja. So when I say a bargani, you say Umoja.